The water's turned off right now. If you take that, so you take this thing off.
Right there. Right here?
No, with the paper.
Your tape.
Okay. So I turned the water off, I turned it on. I thought, you know, you put some tape around there and I thought, okay, well, it'll last. The water still squirts right out of there.
All right. Yeah, I guess we can just try and make a cut here or even make a cut down here. You have the water off from the inside, an isolation valve on the inside?
The water's turned off from
it's
the
off.
Inside.
On the inside, okay. So
yeah, if you turn it, if I turn it on now,
it'll piss out of here. That's grand, right?
It'll still squirt out. Yeah.
Grand, yeah. So we'll just cut here. We'll get this coupling off here. We'll cut that coupling off here, and then we'll come up with a new stretcher copper.
You're gonna use the same.
A new valve.
New valve?
New valve.
Okay, that's an old valve.
Yeah, it's probably original. It's like a lot of 70s house.
It is.
Vancouver special.
I wouldn't say it, but it's a Vancouver special, no.
It has the same style, shoebox style. Yeah, it's a bit different. Okay.
So, yeah. Okay.
That's fine.
And then there's a couple of small things inside, too, seeing that you're here, but that...
Prepped. Now, Swift. I'm gonna sweat one of these in. Thank you. this application. We'll just sweat that on and then press in those two. I'll take this stem. I'll take out that stem so I don't torch the rubber. Easy. You don't want to torch all this, right? You want to keep that nice and intact. Yep. So it'll look like that.
Yeah.
Like that. And maybe it'll give you a bit of space to buy brand new insulation in Home Depot. Go to Home Depot and get some new modern.
Oh, new, the one that I use.
The old stuff, yeah, it's just not.
Yeah, but is it the same stuff or they have
newer stuff now? Yeah, they have better stuff. Yeah, just get okay. Newer stuff.
Yeah, yeah. As long as I got some room to wrap it around.
A bit of slack. Yeah, yeah.
Slack. Yeah.
Yeah. Exactly. Fluxed and prepped.
nice and seated. The joint is nice and seated there.
Well, what would you give me out of 10? What would you give me out of 10 on that one? Let me know.
Fine, as long as the pipe is stable, though. But if you stabilize the pipe, there's not going to be much slack, right?
No. Well, by right, you should insulate it first, then you brace it. Then you should brace it.
Yeah.
That's what you should see. Your hole is right here. So what you could do is I could give you a piece of strapping, metal strapping. Do you have a screwdriver?
Do I have a screwdriver?
Do you have a screwdriver?
Yeah, I got a screwdriver.
I'll give you a piece of strapping. You go and buy insulation first, and then you get your piece of strapping and you wrap it around the insulation and you tie it into that hole. You do a loop like that and you tie it in.
Well, yeah.
You tie your piece in.
If you're here, I'd rather you do the whole thing.
But I don't have the insulation, so you'll have to take it off. I'll do it for you. I'll secure it before I leave, but then you'll have to just take the screw off. Very simple.
Yeah, yeah.
And just put the insulation on. And then just put it back in there.
I might have a piece pretty thick. A new piece. Would it be worthwhile to put it on? If I could find it?
Yeah, if you like. Yeah.
Let me have a quick look. There's no guarantee.
Okay.
Start to the wall and that'll be it.